The founding fathers gave special protections to the press because they knew that relying on politicians from different parties to act as watchdogs wouldn't always benefit the public. Both sides have too many reasons to keep things as they are and ignore difficult problems. Last month, overall retail sales were low because sales of electronics, cars, and gas were weak. However, when you don't count these three categories, retailers actually saw good increases in sales. The government released figures on Wednesday, and they also revised the sales numbers for December, which were higher than previously reported. When something has an effect, it often has other unintended consequences. While cars are useful for getting around, they can also contribute to obesity, injuries, deaths, and pollution. Burning fossil fuels may keep economies going, but it can also cause long-term harm to the climate. The Hong Kong government started working on making copyright laws more user-friendly with the Copyright Protection in the Digital Environment public consultation in December 2006. Although it initially focused on internet-related challenges, the reform effort expanded to include a complete digital upgrade of Hong Kong's copyright laws. The world's population is growing at different rates. In countries like the United States, the population is not increasing quickly, but in many developing countries, 3 people are born every second. This fast growth is expected to lead to a global population of 9 billion within the current generation's lifetime. Difficult conversations may seem different, but they all have a similar structure. However, it can be hard to recognize this structure when we feel anxious and focused on the details of the conversation. Understanding this structure is important for handling difficult conversations better. Chemotherapy has been the main treatment for cancer patients. It attacks rapidly replicating cells in the body. But now, predictive biomarkers have opened up new possibilities for targeted treatments based on a patient's specific disease, providing a more personalized approach.
This course will explore how department stores, popular brand name products, mass-produced cars, and suburbs transform the American economy, society, and politics. The course is organized by themes and chronology, with each period focusing on a new development in the history of consumer culture. Eve Medical in Toronto has developed a kit that allows women to test themselves for sexually transmitted infections, STIs. STIs cause about 1 million new infections every day. If left untreated, these infections can lead to serious health issues like cervical cancer, pelvic inflammatory disease, and infertility. Research on motivation suggests that giving children and teenagers a strong sense of independence is important for them to develop healthy self-motivation. It allows them to pursue their goals with excitement and take pleasure in their achievements. However, many young people lack this sense of autonomy. As I learned and translated more Sanskrit, I noticed that my ability to remember and repeat words improved. Other students and teachers also noticed that I could accurately repeat what the lecturer said when I asked questions in class. Other Sanskrit translators experienced similar changes in their thinking. This research shows how dangerous fake news can be for a democratic society. The purpose of spreading fake news as propaganda is to make people think and behave in ways they wouldn't normally, such as holding views that go against scientific consensus. For a culture to function and survive, its members need to follow its norms. So, people should want to follow the rules and regulations. They should first adopt the social norms and values that define what's considered normal in their culture, and then pass these norms and values to their children through socialization. To find out which textbooks to buy, you can use your subject outlines as a helpful resource. Usually, you'll receive one for each subject during the first lecture. But if you need one earlier or if you've lost yours, you should get in touch with the subject coordinator.
A study involving nearly 2,000 children discovered that those who reported playing video games for 3 or more hours a day performed better on tests that measured self-control and working memory compared to children who had never played video games. Scholars discuss the importance of attending the theater as a public event that was connected to the political and cultural achievements of Athens. By studying archaeological discoveries and examining contemporary art forms like pottery decoration, we can get a clear picture of what ancient Greek theater was like. For the past 70 years, a lot of money and effort have been put into preventing floods and protecting people. They built dams to stop water from overflowing, built walls to keep floodwater away from people, and improved the ones that were already built a long time ago. A recent study found that young adults in their 20s and 30s who drink a lot of alcohol may have a higher chance of having a stroke compared to those who drink less or don't drink at all. The risk of having a stroke increases the more alcohol someone drinks and the longer they've been drinking. Scientists can figure out how many abnormal changes have occurred in tumor cells by comparing the DNA of healthy cells with that of tumor cells and using complicated methods. This is important because it helps identify the presence of cancer. There's a new way to make any kind of wood stronger than steel and some types of titanium without spending too much money. This stronger wood could be used in buildings, vehicles, and even armor plates that can protect against bullets. Wood is easy to find and cheap, but without treatment. It's not as strong as metals used in construction.